Mamelodi Sundowns defender Motjeka Madisha has described the current season as his worst. It's only his first full season as a regular in the first team and he has struggled for consistent form. The Bafana Bafana defender has made a few errors this season, but is grateful for the support he has received from his teammates through the difficult times. Read, Sundowns are patient with Brockie. For me, I think this is my worst season, whereby my game has not been consistent. I've been struggling here and there, but the team has been there for me and they are trying to help me where they can, said Madisha, who has been included in the Bafana Bafana squad for the upcoming Four Nations tournament in Zambia. I have to learn a lot. Last season one was doing well and the team was appreciating that and now that I am struggling they are trying to help me. We need to try help each other as players. I have made a couple of errors, like in the game against Chiefs and against Pirates. It was one of those games where I was not strong enough but the team managed to be there for me and be with me through the tough times. The former national under-20 captain was happy with his performance in the Nedbank Cup last 16 against ECBs at Loftus Stadium on Wednesday. Sundowns conceded first but they bounced back in the second half to register a 2-1 victory. I would say I have recovered because they have given me a chance to play and I managed to do well in the game we played against ECBs. Being a soccer player it's not easy because if you make one mistake they can you for the rest of your life. It's all in the mind, so after doing those kind of mistakes I managed to bounce back and the team helped me to improve myself. Get the latest Sundowns news sent to your phone. Article by T. Shepping Mailway in the comments posted do not reflect the views of kickoff.com. Users are reminded that no misuse of this comment facility will be tolerated. Any abusive, racist, inflammatory, defamatory, discriminatory comments or hate speech will be deleted in the user banned. If legally obliged, we will hand over your information under the Protection of Information Act. Please report abusive posts to editor@kickoff.com.